on the earth fucking use the cars. But that's neither here nor there. I got stuck in my head. Chiseling my way out of it. My head, that is. Which is pretty thick as concrete. It's what they said, what I've been told. I don't think it's that way, though. I was in a very dark place. I don't know if you can pick that up. You can deduce that logically from my other videos. It sucked. Working my way out. Feeling a lot better. Where that started, the way I was able to start feeling better was I was on antibiotics for a stupid long period of time, like oral and IV antibiotics, and got some treatments for my pain, Botox specifically. You can ask your doctor about that, and that's been a total game changer. I'm alive again and able to sit here in the sun and talk with you, my friends, whoever you are. I mean, all I know is that there's people out there who are experiencing some kind of pain like I was, maybe, but who knows, because every case of MS is different, every case of life is different. Usually said, you gotta take the good with the bad. Take what's good, leave what's bad, and move on. A little smarter than you were before you did that shit. What was I talking about again? Next step after antibiotics, Botox, fixing the pain. Take caution to like fix my gut, because my gut microbiota were absolutely ravaged after all the antibiotics that I had to go through to get over what I was stuck in. So it's a long period of time, probably as long as since my last horrific upload. In, like, eating proper, eating to, like, encourage and introduce and produce awesome gut bacteria. That is my second brain. And your second brain. You might not have known that, but your stomach is a lot smarter than you think. That's another story for another time, so don't forget to like and subscribe. And ring that bell so you can be notified when that story is discovered. Thanks for being here. I love you. Hang on, there's a brighter day on the other side of this one. Although it's really, really bright now. That's why I had to get out here and talk to you. This is the best day we've seen in quite some time. So, thanks for being alive. We can fucking do this. This is what we came here for.